the Clay Shooting Classic will move to Windrush Shooting Ground for 2014, with the Clay Shooting Company responsible for the organisation of Europe's biggest independent shooting event.
It means a hell of a lot to me personally from a competitor's point of view. It was always a major in my calendar that I entered and went to shoot it. And also, it's always been one on my agenda since we've been running the Clay Shooting Company to actually host it. We're running it over a blue and a red course, as it's always been, to keep the tradition there. 275 bird courses, where we want to bring the grassroots into it and make their day as enjoyable as the top shooters. I'm agricultural born and bred, really, and then we got interested in clay pigeon shooting, so we decided to give it a go as a little hobby at weekends for a bit of extra cash. And lo and behold, it's turned into a full-time job for myself and Alison, and we're 10 years down the line now. Windrush, personally, is my favourite ground that we actually hold shoots at. It's got the natural terrain of high banks, rolling valleys, and the real little gem of it, it's got an old disused railway line where you can stand 40 foot up and look down on a sheer drop. I've got a couple of contacts with the army where we can try and generate a bit more interest. Cost wise, we're going to drop the entry fee down to £49 per person for that. And hopefully, if the interest is there, we will go back to putting referees and scorers on the stands for them as well on the services day.